Hi everybody, Nathan Cho here, and as you saw in my previous video, I made a shoebox gift for a girl ages 2 to 4, and now I am going to be showing you what I packed for a girl and a boy, both ages 5 to 9 years old. So here we go. Okay, so this is what I packed for a girl ages 5 to 9 years old, and this one's really jam-packed with a lot of goodies, which makes it extra special. So what I have here is a Christmas card, and inside is my picture of me, and a nice little message that I wrote for the girl. A pair of flip-flops. A jump rope. A bar of soap. A toothbrush inside a toothbrush container. Some necklaces. Two necklaces, actually. And they're both Christmas colors. So that's special. Hairbands. A cute fuzzy teddy bear. Crayons, a deck of cards, some pencils, and a pencil sharpener. Gotta have a pencil sharpener. A comb, a festive decorated pen. Markers, and an eraser, ooh, this one's good, a emoji notebook, isn't that cool, a washcloth, a Frozen 2 coloring book, a Bible game tablet, found that at Michael's. Some festive stickers. And this is a Operation Christmas Child t-shirt that I got from the distribution center. This was about 2 years ago I got this shirt. And that is what's in my shoebox gift for a girl ages 5 to 9. On to the next one. Okay, so this is what I packed for a boy, ages 5 to 9. I have is my Christmas card with my picture and a message that I wrote for the boy. A pair of flip-flops. A bar of soap. A toothbrush in a toothbrush container. A pen. Some pencils. And a pencil sharpener. Oh. A comb that just bursted out of the box. A peg game. This hand clapper, a deck of cards, a race car, an eraser, crayons, markers, this pizza notebook. Isn't that funny? A Bible game tablet, festive stickers, a Paw Patrol themed coloring book, a washcloth, and a t-shirt that I got from the distribution center. And this one is from last year. Yeah, this was from last year. And yes, that is what's in my Operation Christmas Child shoebox gift for a boy ages 5 to 9. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you later.